I'm stupid, sorry. I'm enjoying this music there. It's a nice change of pace from Bessa's one, actually.
Perhaps you've seen it. Maybe in a dream. A murky, forgotten land.
I'm so excited.
Souls may mend your ailing mind.
Yeah, I said watching Dark Souls movie.
You will lose everything once branded. The symbol of the curse. An augur of darkness. Your past, your future, your very light. None will have meaning, and you won't even care. By then, you'll be something other than human. A thing that feeds on souls, a hollow. Long ago, in a walled-off land far to the north, a great king built a great kingdom. I believe they called it Dranglake.
Dranglake.
Perhaps you're familiar. No, how could you be? But one day, you will stand before its decrepit gate without really knowing why.
Interesting. This is already so different to the other two Dark Souls. So cooler. Cloud for Final Fantasy. They do have katanas in this one. Interesting. Oh, that's right. You play a bit before you even create your character. Kind of weird. I've only played a little tiny bit of this game. The main character from Kingdom Hearts. Is that the little blonde guy? I don't know anything about it. underground. How do I get my stuff? I feel like I'm already missing something. I think those enemies here, I don't know what they were. Are they friendly? Strange. I know that the pathway, but it has like a big statue at the... I don't remember how to get... my weapons. Or anything. Can I just go in here?
What seems to be the ruckus?
I want that armor.
Oh my, your face. The face of the curse. It's an undead. An undead has come to play. They all end up here. All the ones like you. You spoke to that kind old dear, didn't you?
Did I?
You're finished. You'll go hollow.
Does she look like
yes.
A telltale
you will become one of them.
Like Borderlands.
Prey upon men. Feast
so
upon
like
their
like
souls. This is the fate of the cursed. What is your name?
What is my name? What should we call this character? The cougars want to play. Excuse you? I mean, that's kind of what they said. I'll just call myself. I'll do my usual. This is my usual character name. Kapika.
At least you know your own name.
This is my only one that's available.
Here's your reward. For sharing.
Same with Dark Souls 1. You can only
it's
get three last.
Effigy. Take a closer look. Who do you think it's supposed to be? Think back. Deep into your past. Yes. It's an effigy of you.
Oh my god, that took a while. Okay. I'll try and be quick with this because it'll only take forever. Really? Are you kidding? You're right, by the way. I'll change that real quick though. A little too tight. I like a muscly, but oh, that muscly. That's pretty cool looking armor. Oh man, I have to decide on a build, don't I? Yeah, I could always get deprived and figure it out later. Okay, definitely not me then. I'll never use items. Sorcerer, cleric. So, I did a dexterity build. So maybe I do a strength faith build? Cleric? What's that ring? Oh. So it does. Strength of faith. Adaptability. I don't know what adaptability means. God. What do you recommend? Is magic decent in this game? It is good in this game. Paladins. Cool. So that's that of cleric then, I guess. Damn, it's that's a 14. Shitty armor there. Maybe a set of knight, and then... Lingers, strength, faith. How much dexterity? I think it's okay to have a little index, because I'm sure a lot of it will have... some sort of dexterity requirement. Hell loud music? Really? Okay, sorry. Hold on. I'll do this as fast as I can. Yeah, what's adaptability? Ring. So many choices I have to make right off the bat. Putting all the things behind ADP. I assume that means adaptability. Like resistance. Opacity. I mean opacity. Huh? Oh, tacity and opacity. Makes a lot more sense. I'm gonna be a kick-ass paladin. Well, do like a cute look. Has to do with Estus? I mean, I was a cleric, I don't have this hair, but I'm a paladin. Animation speed. Oh! So it's like really good. This does sound like a stupid decision. What do you mean it's stupid as in like it's stupid to invest in it? Yeah, I'll get light ahead for this one. How do I... oh my god. It's actually kinda nice. You don't need a ton. Thank you. God. Please. There we go. Okay, I've got it. I'm gonna look at Charles now. Change my mind again. We'll keep it classic. I'm gonna have eyebrows like this. This game. Interesting customization options. I think I'll stick with these. Change where it is. It's out of bad settings, probably. Interesting. Okay. That scares me a little. How do you think I would fare? Is the question. It doesn't go perfectly center. That's annoying. It's like a little crown. It doesn't sound smart. Okay, I don't really want to deal with all that much. Oh my god, that's too much. That's too much, I don't want to. How do I change my skin color though? Oh, that's better too. A little too tanned. Let me keep her kind of like Miss Angelic. That's fine. Do I get back to blush? I think blush again and then. That's good. Oh. Oops, I didn't even. I forgot I didn't choose a single. I'm sorry. I'll stop. I'll mess with it for literally hours if I'm not careful. I think I start off with 9. And then go from there. Go like strength or dexterity based on a weapon that I like. There's boss weapons in this game, right? Two swords. That's kind of cool. I did build, like, look for a paladin, but that's kind of cool as knight too. Nah, I'm sticking to it. Gift, life ring. I don't know what the others do. This is my true self.
All people come here for the same reason. To break the curse. You're no different, I should think. Doesn't stand a chance. Well, you never know.
Oh, okay.
Get you the door.
I feel like I'm gonna need
along to the
you guys as the wiki.
But remember,
I'm too scared of like.
Hold on to your souls. They're all that keep you from going home.
Okay, I'm sick of this.
Oh, wow.
I haven't tried skipping this all time. Good. Why who puts a fucking cleric up? What's that shit in that right hand? What the hell? Wait, I'm not even able to use the weapon they gave me. One-handed. Two-handed works, okay. What's up? Oh yeah, music's too loud, right? Gym controls L3. They have it in this game. That's pretty cool. Yeah. Doing a thousand mimic first chest. First time I didn't realize a bonfire here. That was an issue. Whole ass area and then have something. Come on. Okay, let's go see how badly I'm gonna get fucked up. Probably pretty badly, but I have nothing to lose. Well, as far as I know, I don't remember this game very well. Oh, I do decent damage. Okay, yeah. Interesting. Didn't have iframes there. Okay. Caught me mid-roll. Why have they done that? Oh, a touch. Cool. Oh my god. What the f- That did not look like a phantom. That actually scared the shit out of me. So many light torches in there. You have to light torches. Oh, that's right. It's like a whole nother mechanic they added. 5 minutes. I vaguely remember that now. So is there any- I assume there's backstabbing in this game. Either I'm just doing it wrong. We can't back stab this guy. Wait, can I parry? I can parry with that. Dude, I can parry this guy there. Jesus Christ. Oh my god. Aerithel? What, the dungeon? Because the dungeon is literally just garbage. Actually, the worst area in the entire game. Easily. I don't know where I'm supposed to be going. Is that where I'm supposed to be going? Am I supposed to just walk past him?
This is a limbo. Fair traveler, why else would you visit this lost?
Okay. I'm already so lost with this game. I haven't even done anything. That's right from there. Oh, wait. Smooth and silky. Okay, so my name's Linda. Aerithel just sucks. I mean, I actually like the combat with the wait, why have I got reduced health? I've got reduced health because I'm hollow, because I died. Wait, am I just... What? Am I fucking up, like, trying to fight these guys or anything? Are you supposed to be able to fight him? Life gems. Can I use this? Oh my god, that's strong, okay. Funny if I get a ring. Wait, where's my ring? Huh? Wait, what? Oh, no. Stupid. I didn't have that auto record. Okay, that helps too. Additional reduction of enemy foes. Only for us a hit. Okay, well. Don't say fast roller and give a shit. Is that anything? What, like, what do I do? Can I, like, just straight up fast travel from the bonfire or something? Is that all this area is for? Is it good ring? They make it sound like it's trash. Oh wait! This is what I got stuck, I remember. I was like, how the fuck do I move on? What's burning, dude? I don't remember. There's so much to learn. Finally, some good fucking soup. I don't know what you mean by good soup. Alright, you can light these with torches, right? Torches, I don't really understand. Oh, hello. Where's he too? What's this? Is he back up yet? Oh, shit! Okay, I appreciate the new animations. Dagger! I like daggers. Can you parry with it? Nope. Yeah. Oh, you can do that. Nice. Okay. Oh my god, who's scared the shit? They do not look like phantoms in this game. Oh my god, hello? Lord Gandhi? Huh? Oh, you're talking about Erox Gandhi? Why is he lewd? Gym? Yeah, I don't think I will. I'm scared of using items. It's part of why I like almost instantly gave up on this game. I'm like, man. It's life gems? Okay. Pickle pee? Do I have to do something?
You, give it, Mood!
Yes, you! Give us Silky!
Oh, you're fully translated and one translates it to lewd? Remember it was Gandhi, I didn't... How do I... Okay... What's this? Multiplayer item, I assume? I assume this is how literally no other use. Slightly restore
you,
HP.
You! Give us food!
Oh, okay. Hello?
Yes, you! Give us Silky!
Yeah. Too nice. Too smooth.
Yeah! Silky smooth!
Such strange voice acting. He's in the stain.
You! Give it food!
Yes,
you! You want more? I mean, at least I know where to give it. What to save it for. Oops. What is it? Oh, okay. So infusions are in this game. Oh my god. It's not Dark Souls 1 controls. They're getting down. interesting that the faith-based stuff looks, or like the just the healing looks kind of lightning-based. Pretty cool. Tiannen, I mean, I pretty much have to. Heavy attack. That's light attack. They look the same, but they seem to do different damage. That's different. Interesting. Dashing. Poison's OP. Oh my god. Well, that's right, easy. Never have. I don't have a clue what that is. How do I get down? Do I have to jump back? Is that all the point of this was? Is just to get the Amber Herb? Sorry, I'm some consumable bullshit. Oh my god, I swear. Oh no, it's. This ladder. Shit's really hidden in this game. This place is pretty dark. Plunging attack. What is there? A boss? A shield equipped? Or, you know, nothing equipped apparently. Huh? Oh. Oh, like that. Oh, that's interesting. Amber. Fuck Amber Herb. Oh my god. How do I fuck that? Interesting. The timing seems different to Dark Souls 1. I can't. Oh, I'm sorry. I can't have a chance to be first. Damn, I thought I was gonna say good job. I don't even get a good job from these guys. Yeah, no, I'm not doing PvP. PvP sounds like a bad time right now. Is there a reason that these torch things, or is it literally just for like light? Because I know you can light them, I remember that. Smooth, right? That is. I just missed that. Sure did. What does this even say? Move camera. I mean, I don't know how you get up here if you don't know how to move the camera. Consist for the torch. Okay, it even tells me to, so I guess we'll go do it. I only get 5 minutes though, right? How do I torch? 10. Yes. Nice. Wait. Can I go to the screen? Do I still control? It looks like medium roll, I can't tell. Oh my god, I'm green? Oh, that was quick rally. Okay. This game looks really good though. How do I toggle? Oh my, that's so strange. This way. Ow. What happened? No? Oh my god, it drives me. It's not what I wanted to do. She just stays lit. Yeah, it does. Okay. Do not swap. Can I... Oh, I can attack with it. Wait, I set her on a fire? Wait, that's the thing? Okay, that's cool. It's like a fire status in this game. I swear I got it. I was so worried my torch would be out. I just didn't think. It's too heavy. Who knows what else does it? Sconce, sconce, sconce. What am I bitted? I like sconce. Some butter on my sconce. This one. Hey, welcome. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know if this is even what. I don't know if that's anything. Oh my god. That's a long animation. Hey, little bitch. Okay, 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 I'm sorry, I'm sorry. Time. Okay, 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 okay. Oh, you can't fast climb in this. I don't know if I noticed that before. the sconces. I think we're good. Little secret sconce down here. No, I don't know what that means. I'm gonna blast them. Sconcey ones. I do too. I think everyone does. Oh, I almost jumped off without lighting this one. That'd have been annoying. So I think I've lit all the ones I can within the time frame. Does something happen now? Okay, kind of. Oh. Oh my god, I ran out just. Oh, I almost did it. It's not even supposed to be that fast trick. Probably. Okay, that one and that one. And then I don't think we can get past the statue. I can see that. So, I'm missing that one. That one. If there's any faster stashing, I'm missing those two. Which means I wouldn't have been able to do it anyways unless I slip somebody in past it that I don't know. Oh. Why is there so many bloodstains here? What the hell? Hidden path. I didn't see nothing for a second. Is this like a PvP central or like what? Mahula. Where's Majula? Majula. Mahula. Sounds cooler. Divine blessing. Oh, great. I'll never use that. That's okay. That's new. No stress to chat. Stream is just here for an option. If you want to watch it, you can, but never have to. I'm just making sure it's available if you want to. Okay, let's.
Are you the next monarch, or merely a pawn of fate, bearer of the curse?
Is she Irish?
I will remain by your side till this frail hope shatters. Take this with you. May it ease your journey.
Yeah.
Go on and see the king. He who made Drangleic what it once was. He who peered at the essence of the soul. King Vendrick.
Vendrick. The Emerald Herald. Interesting. Okay. Alright. Come on, man. I was just trying to talk to
him. Bearer of the curse, seek misery. For misery will lead you to greater, stronger souls. You will never meet the king with a soul so frail and pallid.
Interesting. Have to have blood souls?
Seek those whose names are unutterable. The four endowed with immense souls.
Basically, by the sounds of it.
Their souls will serve as beacons. Once you have found them, return here to me. So that hope will not fade away.
Okay.
Bearer of the seek souls.
Alright, what the? I'm sorry, I didn't mean it. How do I level up?
bearer of the seek souls, lest this...
Not by the power of the... Oh, and stuff repairs on my clean. Why is this game so confusing? It's even more confusing than Dark Souls 1. You get down there and get 12 strings.
Bearer of the
less of it. That's something, that's something. Poison bonus. Oh yeah, like poison resistance. No, it's not poison resistance because it's a whole separate set. You get like bonus poison damage? Oh, that's tempting to do like a poison build. Poison sounds fun. Or bleed. I don't know, it's a bleed katana, but like... We'll see, we'll see. Oh, and health? Wait, it gives me HP as well. Wait, that gives me HP? And that also gives me HP. Interesting. I think I need more stamina, but I really wanted to get stamina and equip load. That'll be nice. It does sound fun. It does sound more my style, but I also didn't want to go too hard into the dexterity. Because you know, I did a dexterity bleed, but that's this one. I did I've done a, well, mostly magic build for Souls 3, so I thought faith might be a good option. Faith and strength, but we'll see. Sorry, it takes so long doing everything. I'm too... Perfectionist, I'm too... Strength is a good option, thank you. Glad. I'm gonna take the hat off. It's better armor, but like... No, okay, I'm not that pretty right now. In this game is interesting.
You're undead, aren't you?
Oh, it's the same voice actor. Nice.
You have that distinct scent. The smell of irreversible fate.
Strength, poison, best?
This is Majula.
Can I do strength, poison, and
it is fate? A kind of settlement. A place where life is almost normal. And in Drang Lake these days... There are very few places like that.
Okay.
I am Selden.
Selden.
And like you, I lost everything. And now I'm here.
Selden.
You probably heard that it was possible to break the curse here.
Well,
that's not true at all. There's nothing here for you, me, or anybody.
I mean, like... I wouldn't call that paladin, honestly.
Do you know much? Even I'm not... I'm told that the soul, anything living, sent what we call the curse. Do you see what that means? To be alive. We undead. And that's quite a...
I think it's like, okay. Oh, that's cool. I forgot about that. That's a lot of deaths. Oh, my. That is a lot of recognition.
There are four beings in this, and wherever you go from here, you'll soon... Each has a powerful soul. If that frightens you, then you ought to just... Do you ever cry? The journey of an undead is long and treacherous. You'll face invaders from other worlds at every turn. If you need help, why not proclaim faith in the Blue Sentinels?
I think that was a covenant of here.
When you face danger, protection is yours.
Yes, I really do want that. Yes, please. I really... I don't want to fuck with PvP.
That is a wise decision. People are weak, but the Blue let the Sentinels.
Okay. That looks so goofy when I run with one hand.
Who are you? Oh, it doesn't matter. Just, I packed my tools in here, seeing it was vacant. But now somebody's gone and locked the door.
You know, she's locked. Alright, get up then. Sneak around here. Legends, souls. Okay, okay. Jumping head, but fatty. So that's not how you do it. Do you have to find the key? I didn't even just have to find the key. Okay, that's physics in this game? Wait, what? Why did they do that? I'm not complaining, that's awesome. What the fuck? Damn, I'm strong. This is one hand too. Is that the cat is? Yeah, the cat.
Oh, undead are we? And one without much time remaining.
This is a much cooler talking cat than
just about ready to fall apart, I'd say. Not exactly the time to be chatting with a cat.
I like that voice actor.
Suit yourself. Oh yes, you may call me Shalqua. Enchanté.
Enchanté.
So, what did you want anyway?
A little close and personal.
Ooh, you smell wonderful.
Excuse me? I smell wonderful? Abandoned covenant. Covenant? She's like a covenant vendor? Wait. Silver cat ring. Red eye ring. Naming grave ring. You chose same god? Huh? Okay, the voice is the first, huh? At least I know the ring of the evil eye. Well, I want the silver cat ring. I remember I bought the silver cat ring and jumped down the well at some point.
Nothing's. Well, that's just.
I'm just not gonna do all the talking and shit. Hell yeah. Estus Fast Shard. Oh my god, that's actually. Huge. Why is it so important and so hidden? These little fuckers. Oh my god. What the hell? Tiny pig. Ow. Ow. Try not hit them. kind of weird. I feel like I'm not getting hit and then I'm taking damage, you know what I mean? Go for the beef jerky right now. Oh my god. These tiny, tiny, tiny pigs are fucking me up. It's so hard to hit. I have to walk onto them. Well, I'm sure that was worth it. What's around here? I didn't get a secret. Where's my secret? Nick and quiet ahead. I'm so lost. Hello.
Hello there.
Hello there.
Welcome to my shop. I'm Morlin, and I sell armor. Oh, sorry. Please do have a look
really?
At my wares.
There actually is.
I could really use the business. If you'd be so kind.
Buy item. I don't think I will, Mullen.
Well,
but I can't be. There's too much dialogue. I want to play the game. I'm sorry. This is getting out of hand. I swear to God, if you had a mimic. Your fucking thing. Okay, just let me down, please.
Well, thank you for coming back.
That's cute. And no worries for coming back, but I'm not buying anything
well,
yet.
I do hope I see you again.
You sound so disappointed. I'll come back, I promise. I don't have any souls, dude. I should actually get a shield. I don't know if it's worth buying though. Cause I can probably just pick one up somewhere. Okay, which direction should I explore first? Cause every direction seems terrifying. So I'm gonna quit space as far as I can just run this. That's probably important.
Is that a shard you found? Here, let me see it, so that I may help you. To see light, to see hope, however faint it might be. Hate that controller's like that. Do I really want to kneel? Enemy ahead?
Well, I'm fine with my covenant, so I'm not gonna kneel. I assume it's a covenant deal. Something about an enemy head and guts are cried and blah blah blah. I don't know what the fuck that. Bloody expensive. You're bullshitting me. 177 like PvP coming in or some shit, I don't know. Okay, I'm actually really glad I didn't buy a shield. Cool. Should probably swap these things. I like this one. No, it's not what I want it. I want this one. It's a fast roll. Stats. Oh my god, I swear. Every time I press that button, I'm trying to. Oh, 75. Okay. 75, let's go. Boss ahead? Bus. Freaking thief's gone. Is that not the one that one of the classes gets? It auto closes? Why is it close on me? Just take them off the walls, collect them. Okay, now this I remember. Vaguely. There's a boss, like, in that tower thingy? And I think that's, like, as far as I got in this direction. Am I, like, way underpowered? There's a bonfire over here, so. Please let me. Oh my god, I'm strong. I struggled with these guys last time I tried this one. Isn't me like Grayson? Just look out for a boss that's like a bird-headed human or something. No spoilers. Oh my god, he's tougher than a Mika. Claymore's OP in that game. me? How did that hurt me? That's what I'm talking about. Like, it didn't even hit me, but it still hurt. I feel. Oh my god, yes, this is horrible. I can actually work. That's nice. I'm not going to get very far. Ow. Ow. Drop something. Help loot. Come on. Ayo? What's this here? Oh, do I need to do that? Is that like just making the bus arena bigger to make it easier? That's a dragon. I don't like that. That's a dragon. Wow, that's pretty. Where else is it? Huh? It's not over there and stay over here. Interesting. I don't trust any of this. It's fine. It's fine. I gotta keep going. Let's use one of these. I haven't used one yet. That's okay. Very slow hills. It seems like a decent amount of hills there. Right. I have to fight multiple of these guys at once. Sure looks like it. I can lure him? Yes, yes. Good, good. I'm not a fan of getting gangbanged. Oh my god, they're coming out. Oh, lava pop up? I'm scared of fighting up here. Can you like come down here? Or it's like, I'm not gonna pull up. Cheers, I am. What's here? I'd rather you stay back for a bit, but... Dark fog. It's a poison mist. Okay, that's cool. Wait, did my health go down even more? This guy. Can I just ignore him? Ow. Ow. I don't like that. I don't like that at all. Still going. Chill. Like, it's not at the end of the roll, it's not at the start of the roll, it's like 3 frames in the middle of the roll. I don't even know if it's that. It's like near the start of the roll, not right at the start. Shield I got. What's 100? Parry strike. Unable to use effectively. When Samina doesn't block 100. I don't do that much damage with it. Because if I don't do much damage with it, that is completely fine. I'm losing more health. I actually am, aren't I? Every time I die. Oh. I guess my 3,000 spells as well. Great. Yeah, I'm losing even more health. How long does it keep going down? Does it just keep going? How do I taste it? I should have like humanity. I actually want to try this shield. Come on. Fight me. But like, didn't get to. Okay, the parry timing is like scuffed. Okay, it's fully scuffed. Animation part is very different to Dice's one, where you sort of you get the feel for it more than the look for it. And then I figured with this one, oh, maybe you gotta time it so that it looks like it's like actually parrying, you know, like there, but no, it's there, and it's like there, and it's like it's a couple of frames earlier. It's the same with the rolls, actually. Put it like on the road. Get that. Farm and souls. I'm doing it intentionally. I'm trying to get it. I'm gonna stand a chance if I was like actually trying to kill him. Does this flip 100? No, it does not, because I don't have the stats for it. Okay, that's ridiculous. Is it not parrying? Okay, that doesn't work the same. Oh my god. Am I stupid? Oh my god. Rip on my health. I assume this would be reverse. Reverse harrowing. That's our weakens only 1,000 miles for an innovation. Weakens. Wait, so the more hollow I am, the easier it is for me to be invaded? That is rough. Oh my. No way. I do have to find this. Every time you die, I'm even more stressed out. Follow me onto this narrow bridge, sir. Just kidding. Not gonna are you. Must not have been working because. Oh wait, it gives you a lot of time to. Oh my. So it knocks into the ground. Interesting. Oh my god, what's the requirements for that? 24 strength? I mean. If I'm doing a strength build, I suppose it's fine. I might eventually do it. Hard to get used to the fact that I pray for this mode thing. I mean they are, but like muscle memory kicks in, right? It's very strange. I'm not sure if I hate it or what, but it's strange. Oh my god. That's like quick. I was supposed to carry that. Strange. I don't know, I'm not liking a couple things about this game. I like that they tried different things, but it feels just like off. Dude, and I hate the fact that I lose health every time I die. My game will hollow. My hair falls out even. Oh my god. I'm putting the hat on. I'm ashamed. That's very. It's not friendly to casual players, is it? As fast as it was, but. I feel like the rolls, you almost have to time perfectly like a parry. It's kind of insane. And if you're asking why I'm fighting this guy, I do not know. Oh my god. He's a fucking ninja. Okay, so he stays on the ground like that. Plenty of time. Do I do less damage when I do it that way? Drop. Oh, how did I take damage? Oh, okay. Fuck me. Oh my lord. Am I supposed to be in this area? Bad and stupid? The answer is yes. But also, should I go somewhere else first? Ow! Don't do that, please. That hurts. I don't like it when you do that, sir. Okay, how does this sir? Am I supposed to like just farm for a bit? Get stronger? Like I feel like I'm trying to go into the catacombs right now. I don't know. my health is at half. Does it keep going lower? Am I like just fully stunting myself? Like, I know you can heal it with effigies, but... God. That's brutal. I will get my revenge on this guy. I didn't give a shit. I'm getting him. Ow. I spammed roll, but I didn't roll. What? I literally roll down. Huh? Huh? What? Excuse me? I swear to God. Why is this like this? Why did they make it like this? Why did they do this? I don't remember what the boss is, but I remember doing the boss. I've at least done the boss on this side before, so I thought maybe I go here first, but... Oh, is Scholar like different? Base game is different. I'd love to try the original, but... literally can't. Okay, fine, I'll give up. I'm F4K, it's fine. I went that way for a bit. Get the, yeah, no. I don't think I have 4,000, I can go level up. And then I can check out somewhere else, see if it's easier. Actually, there's a few ways to go. I assume the store opens with this, but never check. Okay, good. If I was locked in there, it's 0 out of 10. I want a better shield. Don't think it's worth buying. If I know anything about Dark Souls, I'd probably get them free at some point. I don't have to farm them or anything. So any item changes as well as added obstacles? Wait, so this version's harder? Okay, I can just brag more than when I beat it. That's fine. If I get around to being here.
Bearer of the curse. Seek.
Blah 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 blah. This is an option. And it's really close to the bonfire, so... surely... is that a mimic? There has to be a mimic, right? Why are there a bunch of bloodstains in? Huh? I'm so lost. Why is there bloodstains? Is there a hidden wall somewhere? Right. What the fuck? Is this PvP in this phase? Not knowing that was there. I played offline. I played this room. I think it must just help. I don't remember anything. That's kingdom. If I remember correctly, this is like a river and there's a couple of those big fatties. Be a really good place for me. Wait, you can break these? That's cool. It's got rubbish in it, but that's cool. Oh my god. I figured it was like a walkway. I'm going more hollow. I didn't rest. Wait, I can travel? Can I travel? That guy has cool armor. Zoom in. Oh my god, you have to open this? Hello? It's getting an invisible wall, is it? Oh my god. Bad design. Sense the water like flows up and then I don't know. Oh, okay. I'm more worried about the big guy there. Oh. He's not worried about me. Oh my god, hello. Get the shit out of me. I forgot how much health I have. This is a bad idea. Is that a bonfire? Oh god, what am I doing? I can't afford to get hit. It's just great. I should probably find a bonfire before I find him. I'm sure you can sneak past him. I'm sure not all of them drop good items. God, more running. I have to open the fucking thing again. It seems like my health isn't going down anymore though. Which is kinda nice. The fancy stuff in it looks cool, but like... Also, I kinda can tell exactly where it is. Like, is it at 50%? It looks like it's 50. That's pretty hefty though. Health and power. So every time you die, it keeps happening. Can I wait for a medical? Oh my god, no, I still do that. There's no sneaking in this game. He's literally standing on them, come on. God damn it. Oh my god, this is one of enemies that just chip away at the health. Unless I did pick him. Try jump attack. Jump attack on this one. What? I feel like a roll. No attack. Wait, what? That was a plunging attack, was it? I can't tell. Yeah, that's a plunging attack. Can I go there? Then I can do that there. Okay, I vaguely remember a big ambush here. Some, like, people up there or something? I know there's all these people on the ground. But... yeah, I was just checking if I can parry with this weapon. Okay. Alright, it's... I tried rolling and it didn't work, so I'm like, fuck it, I'll attack. I'm sure I'll be quicker than him. Genius. Absolute genius. God damn it. Why am I so stupid and bad? come across these things. I'm gonna kill them. Can they climb the ladder? They probably can't climb the ladder. Can I just knock them down? Oh my god. Wait, you can't. I'm learning, okay? I've learned. Fuck that. Interrupting me with an arena attack. I'm gonna think about how you can take a weapon. This feels like it's out of reach. Like I'm quite blank and I'm missing somehow. I have to say under 50% or something? For fast rolls? I don't know what percentage of fast rolls is. So I thought it was 30%, but I took off everything and it looks the same as this, so. Lily. It's fine, I'm sure it's fine. Breaking straight, son. Let's use the Yep, there is a guy up there. He's throwing firebombs. Hitting, and then did I take damage? You know, so like I'm like, oh, that actually hit me some. Like the state control of vibration for it, and stuff sometimes. What is broken sword? This is literally all just a trap. Like, one thing of worth. That's why there's a bunch of blood stains, you can't make the jump. Oh my god! Yeah, maybe that's why it's been... Wait, you can kick? Wait, how come I couldn't kick? Maybe you have to use Estus. Okay, I want to figure out how to kick. I can't do that. That's open. Kind of makes sense, at least. Wait, did they take out the ragdolling? No. Did they? Kind of? Is he just stuck? Yeah, I think it's just stuck. A sword. But it's because it's just a shortcut. So here to go all the way around. Good luck. I remember this is like a bait. You don't want to go in the. You don't want to go in the area. Right? Oh, hello. How's it been? Drive lucky. Okay. I hear enemies. Oh my god. Am I blind? Is he there the whole time? Did he just appear out of the crates? Where did he come from? I was trying to look back on the stream. He actually comes. Because I don't want to die. Life gems seem cool. His high piece have to rely on the making as an arrow. I'm just gonna jump scan constantly again. I got stunlocked in the corner and I tried getting away and I I don't even know, he's 3 fireballs. That's where the guy is. There? And he jumps down. Wait, that's there, is it? Yeah, that's there. Okay, I'm speaking. Is that how you're supposed to get that thing? You're actually supposed to make that jump? I'm too scared to waste life jumps. I'm wondering how much you're supposed to be using them. I'm glad I chose a cleric though. So I actually get a heal without using my sloth constantly. To find out about the jump, if I can make it or whatever. I think it's worth going through all these guys. He's just lying on the floor. Interesting. Okay. I'm never gonna try parry again. Parrying in this game is not gonna get used to it. Soldiers. Sword. Weds. Oh, a helmet. Now I look like a paladin. Kinda. Slightly. A bit of a mixed aesthetic going on. Another fire bomb. That's it. So much an arrow going to you. God. Chill. Someone's chilling. We're buddies here, right? Wait, how's someone get up on the... I'm so stressed out constantly by this game. I stayed here for like a second so I can look at what I picked up. Buckler, this is a shield, right? I can't even use it because this deck's scaling. Sad. I'm in an animation, get fucked. Oh my god. I assume I can't carry that because I felt like I timed that thing. Oh my god. Give me a heart attack, dude. I thought I remember there being a bonfire here. Well, I only remember them once I could, like, open the door.
Buy something. Anything. Oh, come now, help an old woman and buy something.
It's always one of these characters, isn't there? Oh, you can buy the... Oh. That's how you open... Not a bad idea to get that. Have I already got heal? Yeah. I wasn't sure if it was heal or heal aid or blah blah blah. Ferris's trash. living things from. Are these key items? I assume these key items too. Am I getting scammed? Like, do I have to buy this? I don't even know. I'm just gonna buy it. That's fine. Buy some magic damage. Interesting. Should buy some lifestones. Probably better use of my souls than dying.
Thank you kindly.
Silly stuff, yes. I mean, like, she's kind of sus. I don't know what the deal is, but she seems sus. Sorry, I seem to remember this wall being like broken. I don't know about that. Oh, it's locked. Okay. Well, let's go check out the blacksmith, I suppose. Can we just travel? Nice of them to add that. Like, I understand the Dark Souls 1 traveling system, it's actually really good. But I just didn't know you could fast travel in the game, so I was like lost for so long, like, man, you can't fast travel in this game, sucks. I didn't know where to go. Wait, can I jump this? No, it's not even that way. That'd be a cool skip. I just assumed, like, I saw a note and I was like,
I'm a blacksmith. Ah, yes, very good. Now I can get to work.
Yeah.
But first, let me set up. Come again later.
You're not supposed to come here. Well, now I have to try jumping on everything ever.
Now, but first,
I use it up. Okay. You mean like you're gonna go rest there, and then the screen goes, oh, and then you can be there?
You, stand back. This is dangerous work.
Okay.
The name's Lenigrast. Just a simple blacksmith.
He's far enough.
And you are? Another useless traveler. A man ought to labor with his feet planted firmly in the earth. Not roam around like you flirtatious vagabonds.
Well,
what does it matter?
Vagabond?
Go on, show me what you've got. Your equipment. Let me have a look.
Okay. Oh, this much silver sword actually looks kind of cool. But distance from me, Fairy? This can be a very good weapon. I don't know. It feels like it has, like, no range. It's not that one. Oh, that's cool. It's kind of cute. Really cool menu. I like that. I like move around and do shit. Can I attack? No. That's not. Do I see? Yes, it's beast heal. That's pretty nice. Seems fairly generous for a starting weapon. You could probably take this at endgame, but should I? Probably not. More torches. I want more torches. So I can finish lighting all that shit. Be cool, like, secret armor. You're gonna, like, knock it off the tree. Just like a rag. It's the master's attire. Anyway, I don't know what to do. I might just call it quits. Nobody's watching anyway, so... Take a break, and... I guess I know what kind of builds would be fun to try out, like what kind of weapons there are, but... I really don't want to spoil it. Oh, there's treasure. Okay, I need to recuperate this because I want to see that alone for later. I don't want to spoil any, like, even the weapons and shit. So. Morningstar and Cleric Sacred Triumph. Is that what I'm using? It's not, is it? Has bleed. It's a C scale. 15 strength there. Interesting. Is this the same chimes that I'm using? Yeah. Okay. Binoculars! I did a thing, now I can... So I got it. So like a second menu, you have to use it, yeah. Wait, where's the binoculars? It's a weapon? No way. That's so goofy. Wait, can I attack them? I can't! Not with it, I mean, like, attack with it while holding it. Well... Yeah, this place is in the end, I suppose. I'm sorry.